second best in the league. Do you think the defense is kind of an overlooked part of this team? When
seis partidos sin encajar un gol, sí, y sí creo que la defensa es quizás subestimada.
¿De ellos?
No, nuestra.
¿La defensa nuestra es subestimada?
Yeah.
¿Por qué?
Just people in general, MLS fans. They think offense. They think all the goals.
Maybe we have a really good players in offensive, so the defensive players are in the second plane, in the second lane, but it's normal. We work together. We try to help each other for did a great game, so the best as possible. But we work for that. Doesn't matter what the people say.
You're still pretty attack-minded for a center back. Was there any point in your career where you can think like, okay, there's a reason why I'm attack-minded more than other center
guys.
Backs?
Thank you.
Que tienes una mente de ataque como central. Si alguna en alguna vez en tu carrera, o sea, ¿por qué crees eso? Si eso debe, se te quede bien.
I don't know. Maybe. When I former like a player, they try to play all the time offensive, included play. His mentality is offensive for every player in the field. And maybe I grow up with that idea. But I played always in the center back. I never played in another position. But maybe this. After my characteristic is. Is play with risk. I like to take a risk because I think if you take the risk and you did good, you can proceed.
Produce.
You can produce a good attack. You know. So it's my condition. I am not negotiate this, but sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. I know, but I try to play always the same.
Just go through that pass to Miguel that ended up leading to the penalty kick and the goal. Did you see him making a run, or were you just putting it in the space? What happened on that
play? Yeah, well, in that play in particular, I anticipate. I read the pass for them. I read the dead pass.
Right.
And after when I saw the ball, I see Miggy. He started to run to outside. Maybe I make with the left, but I feel comfortable with the right foot, but gracias a Dios salió bien.
Thanks to God it turned out well.
We can give a penalty and
right.
We can score.
Yeah, because being left-footed but and hitting it with the outside of your right foot, that had to be a pretty difficult pass.
Yeah, I know it's difficult, but it's like a thing in this moment, you know.
Right.
So sometimes I don't have a why. But
Leandro,
pero vos como central en este sistema táctico tenés doble función, ¿no? O sea, tenés que defender como central, pero también estás generando juego desde atrás. Ese riesgo que hablas es algo táctico también del equipo.
Just also about being a center back, but being offensive minded and trying to lead attacks from out of the back.
Es una característica mía que por la cual también el Tata me trajo, porque es una característica por ahí de centrales que le gustan a él. Fíjate que Parky por ahí no en tanta medida como por ahí arriesgo yo, él también trata de hacerlo. Creo que es una característica que buscaba el Tata en los centrales. Por eso nos llamó a nosotros y bueno, tratamos de responderle con eso que te decía antes, de tratar de arriesgar, de tratar de creer en una idea y de tratar de llevarla a cabo para poder generar mejores ataques y buenas chances de gol.
Yeah, that's one of my characteristics as a player, and I think that's a characteristic that Tata looks for, especially in the center backs. Not just myself, but I think that's why he brought in myself and Parky's good at it as well. Just trying to take risks out of the back, so that's one of our characteristics, and we just try and generate and produce good attacking chances when we can.
asking some of the guys yesterday, y'all have the easiest schedule, it looks like, among the Supporter Shield contenders for the remainder of the season. What did you learn last year when you had so many games in September that you can apply to kind of keep the focus going this year against opponents that may not have a lot to play for?
I think it's not easy. Every game is difficult. The teams here are so physic, so tactic, and we have to be very focused in in our objective. We try to make game again. We try to do with this idea. Now we will play against Seattle. I am thinking them. We try to win this game, and after we think in them as well.
Have y'all scouted Seattle yet? Have y'all done the?
Si has mirado hacia
Seattle. No, not yet. Okay. Maybe tomorrow, when the people playing in the second team is coming.
Right.
Maybe we start to work each other. Okay. Now we are working some movements, tactically.
Right.
Some tactical moves. That's it.
Okay.
England or Croatia?
For me, Croatia.
Okay.
They won us, and I think they have a good team. I prefer England. I prefer Croatia.
Leandro, la última. ¿Qué sabes de Eric Remedy, un jugador que viene de Banfield, otra escuela? O sea, excelente en Argentina, un club que tiende a jugar con canteranos. ¿Cómo lo ves aquí en esta cultura, un ambiente nuevo para él? ¿Y qué sabes de él como jugador?
Sí, estuve hablando con él hace unos días atrás. Le escribí para que lo que necesite poder ayudarlo. Sabemos que es difícil para una cultura como la nuestra venir a un país tan ordenado y que funciona de una manera y es de una manera. Pero creo que va con la ayuda nuestra y el apoyo del cuerpo técnico y de los chicos también acá americanos, que la verdad que nos reciben siempre de la mejor manera, creo que se le va a hacer más accesible. Vamos a tratar de ayudarlo en lo que podamos y sabemos que es un gran jugador y tiene las condiciones.
Yeah, I talked to him a few days ago and just told him, you know, whatever he needs, we're here for him to help him out with whatever, to welcome him to the team. I know that it's difficult for players from our culture to come to such a completely new culture where everything is so organized and structured. So it takes some time to get used to it, but we're going to welcome him in the best way, just like we always do with the players on this team and by the coaching staff and the whole organization. So we know he's a good player, and he's going to provide a lot of support for our team.